This is the final instar of Walter's silk moth, Calosaturnia walterorum. The species seems easy to raise so far, to be honest. I'm raising them in a plastic box and I'm using sumac, and they're really thriving. Here I have more boxes of them too. Easy species so far, with very beautiful caterpillars.